I don't understand your obsession with funneling boobs. But if you want to touch them so badly, I'd let you touch mine. If you save my cat. Of course, you do.